Hi, and welcome to HPE OEM Connect. I'm Phillip Cutrone, the Vice President and General Manager of the Worldwide OEM Business. Today, I'd like to talk about the newly announced HPE Edgeline EL8000. The HPE Edgeline Converged Edge Systems are the industry's first platform to integrate enterprise-class IT with operational technology, all in one rugged system. Designed specifically for edge-to-far-edge applications, the EL8000 is ideal for industrial IoT and telco operations, including 5G. At Hewlett-Packard Enterprise, we like to say that learning the benefits of the EL8000 is as easy as ABC. First, the system is adaptable to many edge environments. This allows it to be deployed anywhere to withstand extreme environmental conditions, from cell towers to oil rigs. Second, it's buildable, allowing for customization based on performance needs and hardware redundancy for high availability. And finally, it's a converged system providing a common platform for network software such as VRAN, MEC, and EPC. Let's go to Gerald Klein, the director of our Edgeline portfolio, to give us a brief technical overview of the EL8000.
Thanks, Phil. We're really excited about the Edgeline EL8000. It's a truly innovative product where we've packed in a lot of performance for our customers where they can now run any enterprise application out in the edge. Let's start with the chassis. It's extremely short depth, only 17 inches deep, 5U tall, and half a rack width. You can place two side-by-side on a 0U mount for a full rack deployment. But we packed a lot of performance. Each chassis has four independent compute nodes that you can cluster together for high availability. Redundant power, redundant fans, and redundant networks give you that high availability that you want when you run high-performance applications out at the edge. Inside the chassis itself, the compute nodes have high-performance Intel Xeon SP processors, the highest performance processors on the market. Coupled with that is up to a terabyte and a half of memory, so that the most demanding enterprise applications can perform well at the edge. Management is critical at the edge, so we've built HPE's ILO 5 into each one of the nodes, so you get the same type of manageability and security that you'd be accustomed to in the data center. In addition, we've built in an integrated chassis manager that provides a gateway to wireless networks, both Wi-Fi and LTE, to give you even more capability to manage these devices remotely out at the edge. We've also built in storage and I/O capabilities that allow you to extend and configure the system even further. From a storage perspective, we can go up to 24 terabytes of high-speed NVMe SSDs per node. In addition, we can add I/O via PCI Express slots where we can support everything from high-speed networks, 10, 25, 50, 100 gigabit, even InfiniBand. And then in addition, we support high-performance GPGPUs within the system to enable the next generation AI-based workloads. In summary, Phil, our customers are really excited about this product. They've been successfully deploying our Edgeline EL4000s. They've been asking us for more performance, and we're delivering it with this platform.
Thank you, Gerald, for that excellent technical overview. With the EL8000, you have enterprise-class compute and management at the edge, alongside operational technologies. We have packaged up all that capability and moved it out to the edge where the data is. To learn more, check out our website. And if you'd like to continue this conversation or learn more about the OEM business, drop me a note or connect to me on LinkedIn.